June Cheever, reporting live from the cheering section of Hornsby Wheelchair School. Steve Bowler, as the school principal and chief dual training coach, you must be thrilled with how well you missed the coffee and your daughter's new students have performed so far. What do you think has been the key to their competitive success?
Well, I'd say it's mostly the outstanding training.
Listen.
I'm her biggest fan. So don't leave Pepper in the hot tamale. I wouldn't be feel too.
Bye, everybody. I hope you like this clip. It's just a little clip that I found on a video. Bye. Bye.